My name's Jennifer O'Haron. I have been in Canada for 15 years. Every time I think of Canada, I think of home. I think of it is the most dearest to my heart.